Hey guys, hopefully really quick. I wanted to do just a real quick curl on my hair with the well, that was hot. With the Nume wand. Show you guys how quick it works. I know I posted a pic on Facebook, curled all of it like super tight. I looked like Shirley Temple. It ended up lasting me all night and it was really pretty. I'm using, and I've already sprayed this on, the Ion Straightening Solutions Heat Protection Spray. And I already just misted that over the ends from about here down, because that's where I'm gonna be. That's where I'm gonna be curling it. Let's see. I've just separated my hair into two sections, down the middle and the back. And I'm gonna start from back here. But here we go. Ouch. Now a lot of people talk about how you have to use the glove, and it's probably recommended. Because this thing is super hot. As you can see, I only left that on for, what, like 5 seconds? And that's about as much curl as I want right now. The glove is recommended, but it is kind of bulky. And I have acrylic nails, so I can kind of hold the end of my hair like this. Here's the difference between 5 seconds and 10 seconds. Okay guys, so I've done half of my hair, and seriously, I held them on, I held the curler on for less than 10 seconds per roll, and it's pretty decent sized sections. So, and now I'm doing this side, and I've heard that, you know, you always curl away from your face. That makes sense. I thought it was going to be difficult, being that I'm right-handed, to do this side with the left hand holding, but it's cool. Got my ringlet. New items just released on Little Black Bag, and it's like totally like 80s retro stuff. There's a lipstick, hot pink lipstick clutch, Keds, sneakers, little tennis shoes. I didn't even think they made those anymore. Some scarves, brightly colored scarves with stars on them. I was born in 75, so late 80s, early 90s, that's my era. So I'm actually digging some of the styles that are back around, because it seems like the 80s and 90s are really making a comeback now. Not all of them. Like the whole jelly shoes, I didn't really like those too much when they were in back then. Had some, they were cheap, but they were probably given to me. Most of the things that I got when I was younger, it's just hand-me-downs. Lived in these apartments, and at the laundry room, the laundry in the apartments, there was a table, like a folding table, you know, where you fold your clothes. And people would always put the stuff that they didn't want on that table for just anybody to take. That was like the mall for me whenever I was growing up, or, you know, when I lived in those apartments. I think I was like 12, 13. So yeah, that was how I went shopping. And then there was this, I think it was like one of those, kind of like an ice cream truck that would come around, I think like twice a week or every Saturday or something like that, that had books. And it was a mobile library. That was a lot of fun. Like I would, you know, go in there and borrow books. Ooh, that's steaming. Yeah, like 3 seconds if it's a thin amount of hair and you got a good curl. But I used to love it when that thing would come along. I read all the time whenever I was younger. I liked the Judy Blume books and the Choose Your Own Adventure books. You guys remember those? Those were so cool. Like you would start reading it, and then it would get to the end of a chapter, and it would tell you, okay, if you want you know, whoever your main character is. If you want him to go into the cave, then turn to page 32. If you want him to turn back or, you know, whatever, then turn to page 116. And, like, you would choose how the story would go. It was so cool. And, I mean, I would cheat. I would, which I guess everybody probably did, but I would go to this page, and sometimes you would just die. Be like, oh, you went into the cave, and you got ate by a bear. Dead. You know. So then I would go back, and I would pick the other option. Like, no, I ain't dead. I changed my mind. But, and then, Highlights magazine. I think they may still have those. But those were cool. Mold. Yes. I know. You're not old, Candy. I'm not old, but I'm getting there. I mean, I'm 37. I don't know if I'd want to be that young again. I don't know that I would go back. I mean, I think that, like, I like where I'm at now. Okay, so I went and got the hairspray that I got from Little Black Bag, the Shaper Plus, and I went with this one because it says it has humidity resistance, and I thought maybe because it's raining out there I would use it, and I just misted it lightly over it, and I haven't run my fingers through it yet, but I'm going to do that now. Super pretty. Honestly, it took me like 20 minutes for my whole head. And this is a lot of hair. So, A+ for the Nume wand. I will see you guys soon, and I promise to make more videos as best I can. I love you guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Hey, everybody. I just wanted to show you guys real quick. This is day 2 of my curls. I curled them yesterday morning and slept and woke up and put a little makeup on. Not much, but anyway, I just wanted to show you guys how well these curls are holding on me. And I constantly run my fingers through my hair. I've been, you know, constantly. So it's not as super tight as it was, but I like it a lot. I wish I could just shower and my hair would be this way. There you go. So just thought I'd give y'all a little update. Okay, take care. Bye-bye. Take care now. Bye-bye. Wait, take care. Bye-bye now. Whatever. Bye, guys. Love you.